Okay, it's time now for a big question. Why do humans laugh? Well, our resident CBBC doctors have this one. Take it away, Chris and Zand.
Why do humans laugh? And Chris is going to answer it. Come on.
Well, the truth is that no one's entirely sure exactly why we laugh. What we do know is that all human cultures have laughter, that we learn to laugh or we start laughing, it's actually a reflex, before we can even talk. And one of the reasons that particularly babies may laugh is it brings us closer together with them. It's a way of bonding even before you can speak. So it seems that laughter is a way of humans sharing an experience, of sharing their emotions and bringing ourselves closer together with other people because we are fundamentally social animals. There we go.
That is a very good answer, Chris. And did you know there are actually scientists whose job it is to tickle animals and make them laugh because other animals laugh and that's how they research laughter. What a good answer, Chris. That's amazing. I'll tell you why else people laugh. When they're tickled.